Alrighty, let's get into today's segment of our boxing part for the workout. It's going to be a little longer. We're going to introduce another move. So you've learned the punches, you've learned the hooks. Today we're going to learn the uppercuts. Alright, so drill remains the same. 40 seconds of work on each move, 20 seconds rest. In that 20 seconds rest, I'll tell you what the next move is. Your first exercise that we're going to start with, let's all go left leg forward, right leg back, boxing stance. You're going to go jab, cross, and an uppercut. All right. So from the side, what an uppercut is you're getting a punch from your hip upwards. So now you have to think you have to hit someone in their chin. All right. So that way you pause it there. So power, but pause at someone's chin. That's what we want to do. All right. So first minute, jab, cross, uppercut. Reset. We go again, all on the same side. Let's go. 40 seconds together in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and go. Jab, cross, uppercut, reset. All right, now again, if you can go fast with these, nothing like it, go as fast. You can see my stance, back leg, heel is off, only the toes on the floor, because that leg is there just for support. All right, all the weight is on that front side that's working. So keep that as the powerhouse, and then back leg just supports. Good job. Keep going here. Pause at the chin level. So you can just like put it at your chin level. Reset. You've got last 3, 2, 1, relax. 20 seconds, you take the same thing, other side. So now everyone, right leg comes forward, left leg is back, all the way front side. Jab, cross, uppercut with your right hand. All right, let's go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and start. Jab, cross, uppercut. All on the same side. Once you're confident with the move, bring in the speed. Good. Punch, punch, upwards. So this pretty much teaches you all the basic punches that are involved in boxing. You know the jab, you know the cross, you know the hook, you know the uppercut. Now we just put it in combinations, confuse you, and you confuse your opponent. All right, you've got just a few more seconds here. Pull through. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. All righty, middle stance, we're going one uppercut, one hook now. All right, so combinations changing, one uppercut, one hook. You're alternating left and right, wide stance. Let's go together. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. So upper hook, upper hooks. Again, the side that does the uppercut, you lean that way, you hook it center, you reset. All right, lean, center, lean the other way, center. So you can't spare any part of someone's face pretty much. Punch from the bottom, punch into their cheek. They should just be out of it. All right, keep going. We've got about 10 seconds left here. Down, across, down, and across. Last 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. 20 seconds. Next combo, we build up again now. So it's going to be a jab, cross, uppercut, hook. All one side first, so left leg forward, right leg back. Once again, jab, cross, uppercut, hook. Let's go in 3, 2, 1, together. Jab, cross, uppercut, hook. All right, now things start to get hard and confusing. We put all three moves together. So concentrate. You want to do 1, 2, 3, 4, then you reset. All right, again, remember it's all on one side for now. We practice it on the other side as well after this. Halfway through, you get a 20 second break, then we go through. Come on, last 10 seconds. Try not to confuse all of them. Make each move clear and different. You've got last 3, 2, 1, relax. Same thing, let's take it the other way. So right leg forward, left leg back, that's your stance. Jab, cross, uppercut, hook, this way. All right, Take a deep breath. Let's go in together. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and start. Jab, cross, upper hook. Again, remember where you're aiming, right? So from what we did first when we learned the jabs, the top jab is up the nose, middle, uppercut chin, hook is the cheek. Now, we're just making it faster. All right, good. You've got about 10 seconds left on this side. Keep going. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. All right, last one, center wide stance. You're going 4 hooks in the center and 2 punches in the center. 4 hooks, 2 punches. So I want hooks to be fast, punches, boom, boom, just to break the momentum. Let's go 3, 2, 1, and go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, fast, up and up. So you're bending, hitting someone under the chin, you come up, so they get confused, you throw in 2 quick punches. 1 right, 1 left, right? Your stance is just a center stance here, so nothing too confusing. Keep the knees nice and soft bent. Good job. We've got 15 seconds. Keep going. It's your last boxing move here. So last 10. Throw in all that power. You've got 3, 2, 1. Relax. 20 seconds. Here's your 1 minute challenge. 1 minute, I want 20 crunches, 10 jumping lunges. All right, 60 seconds to get that through. Meet me down. Let's go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. So just crunch up and down. You want to break them in sets of 5? Go ahead, do that. Sets of 10, that works. You know your pace. You know you have 60 seconds. I just want you to get this done. Make sure your shoulder blades are coming off the floor when you're doing the crunches. Otherwise, you're pretty much not doing anything. Hey, we're not here lying down. So, quick get in the 20 crunches. Once you're done, you stand up. I just want 10 quick jumping lunges. All right, 10 in total. It's not 10 each side. So it's not too much for asking for. Jump, switch, jump, switch. Once you're done, you relax. If the jumping is too much, just give me step back lunges, but 10 of those. You've got your last 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax.